Woo. All right, guys, I got a treat for you. I know you might have saw it, but it snowed here again, guys. It's never snowed here in at least in 5 to 6, maybe more years. But it's finally, the snow is finally returning in the southern part of Oklahoma, guys. This is our first snow of the season, and we had snow in January, and now we have our second snow in February. And so this might be it for the season, but next year we might see more snow than what we're seeing right now. What we got here was probably a dusting or just a or just somebody just dumped leftovers. But this is from that storm last night. It just came through. I was hoping to get some, and it actually worked out. I wish I had more snow, but maybe next time I might see more snow. But I kind of thought I might share this with everybody. It snowed in some parts of our Oklahoma, that'd be here, and it snowed in some parts of Arkansas and some parts of Texas. I know Paris seen snow last night because it's on the radar and stuff like that. So snow just looks so pretty, and it started last night, at least around it started sleeting around 11, and then it started snowing at least around 12 and 1, and been around since. And so I just went to bed and see if it keeps snowing, and it did. And so I guess the snow blower finally has said, I need to move on. I might give you some more snow next time. Then give us some more snow next time. It's up on the roofs. Dogs done ruined that. All I mean is the snow. They're playing the snow. We only got an inch, nothing more. But I think there's a little bit of snow still coming down a little bit. Yeah, I see a little bit of snow. I don't know if y'all can see that or not, but I can see it a little bit. Just enough snow to say how we just came through here. That's what snow said. Snowed again. I'm proud it did, because I'd love to see snow again, but I just want it to be warm all through next week, if we ever do get that temperature back up to 70s. Very chilly out here. It's gonna be 32 for the day. That's gonna be for the high, and tonight will be 26, so it's gonna be cold tonight.